1st of January, wash your face and make your wish.
Do you have a good heart? Do you keep it private when they don't tell you to say it? Do you pray for others the way you pray for yourself? Are you a positive person? For instance, I was on live not too long ago. Today is the last day of the year. Somebody reported my video. She was a woman. And that particular person today, she will go to church. She will go and pray. She will pray for the fruit of the womb. And it is going to be waiting for reply. She reported an orphan video. So, my dear. So, we'll continue. Do you have a good heart? Do you believe in miracles? This one will be 50,000, 17,000. It's something that you have in your house. You do it. Everything depends on you, not me. Okay? So that is for that. Not be everything be juju. We Africans, some of us, we have to wake up. We are sleeping. It's good to pray. But prayer don't give you money. Okay? So the new year is here, which is 2023. Have a good mindset. Pray for others the way you pray for yourself. You want to make your life to be prosperous next year. No need of praying much. What you do is what you have. Once you are positive, you receive positive. Once you are negative, you receive negative. That is it. Okay? So you get your bottle or can of water. Fill it up with water. Take your kitchen salt. Pray with it. Use your middle finger to put a cross of Calvary. Add the salt to the container. Get yourself some garlic. Just three. Peel it. Garlic. Peel it. Okay? Then you place the three garlic inside. You can see. You pray with it with your heart desire. Pray with your heart desire. Pray, pray with your heart desire. Pray with it. Some of us, we have the mouth, like we have mouth to bully people, to insult people, to say what we don't supposed to say, to go somebody comment section and insult them for no reason. You don't even know the people. You don't know. Okay? Not everybody they insult. Okay? But now, use the same energy to pray for yourself because you are the only one to help yourself in your situation. Life is very clear. Okay? What you give is what you receive. You don't pray every day in your bed. You want money to come to your bed. No. God help those who help themselves. A bottle of water, a can of water, a salt. Pray with it, with your hand. Pray, pray, pray. Middle finger, cross of Calvary, have the salt to eat. Three garlic if you are a woman, three garlic if you are a man. Pray with your heart desire. This particular water, 1st of January, use the water to wash your face. Everything, finish it. Pray.